Actor John Abraham is known for his powerful performances in films like Kabul Express, Madras Cafe and Rocky Handsome among others, but on an interesting note, the Dhishum star has never shared screen with the three Khans of Bollywood till date. Actually, there were rumors doing rounds that he might well be seen in Salman Khan's next. However, when John was asked about the same, he has a funny response on working with the superstar. Check out his reactions here.
John is also going to work with Salman in the upcoming movie, the Lion of the Sea.
आपको डीमोनेटाइजेशन का असर पड़ा है. मैं कुछ नहीं कर रहा हूँ. मैं मेरे पास सिर्फ यही फिल्म है. ये फिल्म के रिलीज के बाद आई हैव नॉट साइंड ऑन एनी अदर फिल्म.
रिपोर्टेडली सलमान खान इज ऑल सेट टू प्रोड्यूस हिज नेक्स्ट टाइटल लायन ऑफ द सी, फॉर व्हिच नाउ एक्टर इरफान खान हैज बीन फाइनलाइज्ड टू प्ले द मेन लीड.